1 2 3
For the question that many people ask about CC4IS, you want to know what does it mean? CC4IS, C it means Southeast Asian, C4 it means the first thing, composition, the second one, cloud, another one is climate, and the last one is carbon. So that the main objective of this experiment is to study composition of air and how this composition go to the atmosphere. So it linked to how it related to cloud and later about climate. This two it linked. The air that released from the atmosphere, it can influence cloud, and cloud can relate to climate. And the last thing is carbon. So you mean that the NASA, they came to this region to study air composition and how it react to cloud forming and how it make the climate change. Now, this one the major concern about this research. And in the area that they would like to study, they would like to cover the whole Southeast Asia. And the reason that they choose Thailand to be a base, because Thailand is the middle of Southeast Asia, and the limit of or the length of the aircraft that they decided to use it about, they can fly for 8 or 10 hours. So the location of Thai is it is good to fly to the north, south, east, and west. And the way that they measure, they're gonna bring 4 aircraft. 3 aircraft it come from NASA, and another one it come from Thai Royal Rainmaking. The way that they organize their aircraft, if you imagine, you know, the typical aircraft, normally they have a seat that people gonna be sit in, but they move the seat off and they put the equipment inside. And how it's sampling, since I just explained that they're gonna put the equipment inside the airplane, they're gonna sampling air from the outside. And how they sampling, they're gonna put the hole to the window, and you know, the air gonna sampling to a tilt from the outside to their equipment. And which parameter they're gonna measure? They're gonna measure air composition, they're gonna measure aerosol. Since this and another parameter, they're gonna measure physics composition of the air. They're gonna measure wind speed, wind direction, relative humidity, composition of any parameter in atmospherics. Once you know they get information, they can use this information to explain the link of C4. And another question that people ask, why they're gonna do the experiment? They're gonna use Thai only the base, and mostly they're gonna fly over the sea to measure air composition. The one objective of this one, they wanna see, you know, one reason or one objective. They found something. They found that marine air from tropical region can inject into the upper troposphere, and they would like to see how composition from surface in the region can go to the stratosphere. This is the one reason that they would like to say. Another important message from this project is the meteorology in tropical region is very difficult. It's very difficult for us to predict precipitation and predict the weather. From this experiment, if we can measure physical parameter that related to meteorology, we can use this useful information to able to predict the weather. So we wish that, you know, in the future, if this experiment can operate and Thai government allows us to do, we could use this information for meteorology purpose, and our Royal Rainmaking can use this information to produce a water in the area that people need it. And for me as a professor in air pollution research, we wish that, you know, information about air pollution in Thailand, in South Asia, and especially in Eastern Seaboard. We can use this information for us to better understanding what happened in that region. We can use it even to forecast, you know, the dispersion of air pollution. People can understand what happened, and policy making can have a tool for them to mitigate air pollution problem in Thailand and also in Southeast Asian country. Okay, thank you.